Hey, boy bastard. From this wheel spin dinghy. Challenges. Guess we are challenges. To a new game. Normal. And next.
No being hell. Voidark didn't pass his bloody checkpoint.
Well, file 61B to head office. Unfulfilled delivery of resources.
If it's in the Sargasso Nebula, clients have all been lost anyway, eh?
Yeah, I think so. Let's log off and get rat-assed instead.
Whoop. Whoa, sensitivity. Oops, Daisy.
Ammunition requests can be.
Oh dear, return to the Void Arc is currently prohibited. This prohibition will be lifted when you obtain the line printer, or in the event of your death.
Yeah. Quick. Maybe I'm supposed to go this way first. Yeah. Oh, no. I'm not. I am supposed to go this way. Yes?
Did you know the line printer is likely located in the admin cubes?
Woot!
OH&S regulations require you to avoid being incinerated by gunpoints. Having trouble locating items? Why not use your local mapping device?
I get it. Oh, I see.
his requisition of a line printer in your parole hearing. Return to the Steve.
More loot. Loot. Loot.
FYI, a vessel associated with dangerous occurrences is approaching. Might I suggest a rapid evacuation? Addendum. The vessel is docked and dangerous occurrences are now imminent.
Looks like we lost some survivors. Do a sweep and clear the ship.
Bap!
Life support systems critical.
Excellent. Return to the Void Arc is now possible. Note to self. Issue more bullets to replacement client.
I think I was supposed to die. Okay, yeah, it's... Done.
Expired. Discarding unregistered acquisitions. Retrieving loaned weapons.
Steve cleared. Steve. Return to Void Arc. P-45 filed. Steve cleared for docking.
Steve!
OH&S violations have resulted in a premature end-of-life situation. Recruiting replacement client. Issuing WCP client care package. Congratulations. You have been selected to assist with an emergency staff turnover. Welcome to your induction seminar. Unauthorized persons have boarded this vessel and rendered it inoperative. Your action item, restart the FTL drive. Okay, I need to see your citizen card to authorize the restart. Oops, as a WCG penal client, your citizen card has been shredded. Don't worry, you'll find paths to construct another one from on nearby vessels. The parts you need are a line printer and an ID card.
Should be doing. Should have been doing that.
Once you have the parts, you can assemble them on the Steve's workbench.
Okay, so I think we're back in. I got parts up here hidden. Why is it slightly cut off down here?
Valued client, please follow the bouncing arrow to the line printer.
It's supposed to be that way.
On this vessel? Requisitioning it would not be substantively illegal.
Okay.
Cause citizens to assume irregular forms. I'm sure no one would blame you for me. Locations can be downloaded at the helm. WCG worker is colloquially known as a screw. Given your capabilities, an attempt to murder him would almost certainly fail.
Okay. parts, loot. This is what a bad guy is, I think. Watch this thing sense a void. Launch. Not sure what launch means. We need to. Okay, so that's the launch, which you probably didn't want to do because there was probably something in there I wanted. Oh, loot.
Good job. The Steve needs fuel, though. Perhaps you could look for some.
The good thing is, I do get chased by this guy, take it to the launch thing, technically.
Suggest you return to the Steve now, before you're killed or asphyxiated.
But did I get the what was the buzzwhack thing or bushwhack? Yeah. When the boy goes boom, boy. What? Huh. Maybe I did get it. I don't know. So nothing. Cool. Interesting game so far. Snow, I guess. cycle. This was nothing else I gotta be doing. Okay, workbench. One's arm explodes when enemies move near it.
No doubt you were wondering, what happens when I die? Don't worry, other clients will make good use of any items you've constructed.
Okay. That's all I gotta do.
Why is this nebula a desolate void filled with derelict vessels? Unauthorized persons have boarded these vessels and requisitioned parts from them in an unauthorized fashion.
Okay.